If you're not yet using calendar scheduling, it's pretty darn cool. You can now add co-hosts. So if you've got multiple people that need to deliver on an appointment, you can have co-hosts there, which is pretty cool. You can create a calendar schedule onto a secondary calendar. So if it needs to go to something like a group calendar, you can schedule an event onto a group calendar. So someone else can actually manage your appointment schedule if they've been set up as a delegate for your email.